Evan, I am so excited to be getting ready to marry my best friend. You mean everything to me. I am a better person because I can call you my husband, my best friend, my partner for the rest of his life. I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else but you. I love you so much, Bubs, from the bottom of my heart. I can't wait to see you, and I can't wait for the rest of our lives.
Open our music book that only few can look, and I'll write a song for you.
Babe, it's been a long time. Known each other for almost 10 years now. And we've been dating for 4 years. Best 4 years of my life. Even though it's been 4 years of dating, I still can't believe that I'm with and now marrying Daryllynn Nelson. I mean, it truly blows my mind. You have no idea how much I love you and how much you mean to me and how much I cherish you. And today is our special day, and it'll truly be a day that both of us will never forget. And I can't wait to see you come down that aisle. I'm trying not to cry, but if I do, this is what I'm saying right now, I might cry. So, but just know that I love you, baby. And I can't wait to spend every day of my life with you.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways, and maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the your